We'll just watch Mark sewing the sleeve one more time, but he won't be talking through the process. That's the notch to match up with the seam in the sleeve, which matches up with the seam in the lining. So just take it easy. It's a little circle you've got to sew on for the hem of the sleeve. And as with last time, you start where the vent opening is in the sleeve and you end there.
Close at that time. Okay. So we don't have to pull that out to check. So this time I'm just going to go straight into sewing up the tacking up the hem facing. And just turn that over and check that you haven't got a pleat underneath there, that you haven't sort of connected this bit to that bit. Let's make sure it's just the seam allowances you've joined together. Just need to get in again between the two layers. Tack at the underarm.
Matching notches.
And again, lots of fabric, so make sure you're not sewing anything together that shouldn't be sewn together. Some random pleats underneath, which does happen. So just a back tack there. And so that's secured our sleeves.
Great.
So next step.